Oh, morning peeps.
Yeah, it's 11:45. I should have actually started videoing earlier. I'm just in the middle of draining the pool out, just give it another good clean. Change filter, it's almost empty. And I'm also doing pond. So, empty now, just refilling it. Because the problem I had, can't remember one day, it's Saturday today, my old pump gave up the ghost. So, there we are, that's the old one. Absolutely kaput. But it's been running 24 hours a day for over 5 years. So, can't really grumble. One job leads to another. My sink drainer has broken there. So I've just ordered a new one of them. So I've got to do that when it turns up. So what I've actually done, I've only done electrics temporary at the moment. You can see there's a bag here. What I'm going to actually do, I'm going to put a post in here with an electrical box outdoor. I have a switch on that for the pump. So because what I have to do, I have to turn power off over there. And it kills everything in garden. So it filter on pool, music, fans, everything in here. So I'm going to split it, put that. I want a double gang switch in it because I'm actually also going to get another pump. Take this plant out because every time it's windy it blows over, even though there's a big base on it. And I'm going to put another pump in but with a fountain on. And then that'll also give me option in future. If this pump ever goes again, I've got one spare. And obviously fountain won't be going all the time, which is why I want to switch here. So, been a bit of a gruel. I started, I don't know, 8 o'clock-ish. But everything's looking pretty good. I mean, I break up from work next Friday, so I just wanted to get this done. And then next weekend, probably Saturday morning early before Christmas, get all grass done and everything tidied up, just ready for a nice break. We've already got a load of mango small ones coming. They're waking us up at night. I don't know if you can see up here, but look at all flowers coming here. And I don't know if you can see just there. I'll try and zoom in, but this phone's playing up. It actually won't let me. Excellent. All right, so, yeah, so there we go, guys. Been a bit of a gruel. I hate cleaning the pond out and stink, but it is good for the garden, all that water. So we're lucky. We've not lost any fish because we didn't have a pump going for, I think, 4 days. I mean, as soon as I got a new one the other day, I just chucked it in, connected it up, and I've just had it plugged in temporary. But anyway, it's now temporary connected permanently, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so, not too bad. Could do with a really good clean out, but honestly, today I just can't be arsed to get in there. I'm already bit to death on my feet and my back. So I'll get this filling up now as it is. Little bit of another tidy up. Give this a clean. I've just resealed inlet on this because I can't find out where that leak is. I let it run down. It runs down just to edge of the seat. So I'm convinced under this plastic here, all the way around, it's going on because that plastic won't seal to the tiles properly anyway. So I just think it's going in, filling seats up. Because after about 4 or 5 days, it doesn't go down as much because I think all this seating, because believe it or not, in here, I put all my garden rubbish. There's probably 200 empty wine bottles in there, sand, rocks, everything just to fill it up to clean the garden up. And then obviously I cast a concrete slab. So there's a lot of wine bottles in there to fill up. Right. The good lady wife brought me a water out. I've got two guys, I don't know if you can't see here, but new starter motor on car, that packed up, more expense, but it's been a bit of a pain not being able to use car, especially now, coming up to Christmas, want to go and do a big beer shop and food shops and all that, so hopefully that'll be done today. And they've just told me that even though starter motor's knackered, you could see brushes, you know, carbon brushes, just about worn out, so we put a new one on, new solenoid. But there might still be a bit of a problem with battery. You know, we're not using car so long. So I might end up having to get a new battery. Anyway, we'll see. not concerned about that at the moment. Right, guys, I think that's about it. It's Saturday, 10 to 12. Just going to do a bit of a tidy up now and just let pond fill up. Right, guys, catch you later. If I don't do one before Christmas, have a good one, guys. Bye-bye.